The first class reception room is a pretty interesting area on the Titanic. It's very nicely decorated in general, really, and loads of lights and stuff. The first class dining saloons were next to it. But I also put up the area where the door was left open that water flooded in during the sinking. I also put a nice piano. Anyway, I've been really looking forward to building these rooms on the Titanic recently. These ones are getting really interesting.